Now behind me is a 1999 Silverado 2500, 6-liter LQ4, completely bone stock. Now the only thing we've done to this is cut the muffler off and put a Y-pipe going up to 3-inch exhaust pipe so that we can try this Summit Racing dual-chambered muffler. Now I'm going to go ahead and put it on so you can hear it.